Once again, would you stand with us for just a moment? We have several people busy with us today. We ask if you would fill out one of those cards that you give later on.
Thank you. standing, you can be seated. The Word of God is living and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword. It is the message that God has left for us to give us strength to go in this world. His Word has been left with us, and His Spirit is in us. His Spirit produces in us an appetite, a desire, a craving for the holy, for the things of God. The psalmist writes, "As the deer pants for streams of water, my soul pants for you, O God. My soul thirsts for God, for the living God. When can I go and meet Him? Is He your very breath, presence of living God?" Sing together with us.
Thank you for taking care of us. morning. Lord, we just pray for each one that's here today. Be a blessing for them to be in their house. Lord, we just pray for business. Just thank you for each one that's come. Be with our congregation, Lord. Be with our pastors. Bring the message today. Lord, thank you for all of you every day. Bless us all. Bless us in your service. Amen.
While we're waiting for the CD player to come to participate, there is a song that we are going to sing for you, and it is a very hymnic song. Many of you may have heard it. It will sound familiar in a lot of ways because it uses a lot of common themes, and the music sounds fairly common. I mean, it sounds something congregational. I'm going to cue you to sing with us at a particular time. The words will be on the screen. At this time, we're going to invite our children to come forward to the children's service. They can participate in the ancient words, we'll sing for them our more current words. Lord, please help your children.